time here, we'll hit you a couple of things. Hey, before we go any further, I thought I'd get together and have a nice warm round of applause for Mitchell Plex. Look at Rob Statue. Ladies, I don't know what it's like out there, but it's hot and dog shit up here. So I tell you what, we didn't come here to fling flame, we didn't come here to jive. We came here for one simple reason. That's to get some rock and rolling going in this place and have ourselves a party this afternoon. Let's get out!
I'm gonna be a pocket.
Hey, you brought something to the greater people, you all right?
Yeah,
wow. Good people up there. I tell you what.
Yeah,
I heard somebody in the last song yell out if we're going to do any boogie.
Ow!
When we came to do some boogie, we can get it done right now. Here we go.
Come on,
Shall we keep the party going?
Thank you.
understand why, even though this is the first time I've ever played in Tulsa, Oklahoma, that why the other groups that we've talked to said, hey man, if you ever get a chance, get your ass to the Tulsa and play a gig with me. As one guitar player from another band who shall become nameless, the group, not the guitar player, he said when they want to, when there's enough whatever it takes to get in them to do it, and when they're in the mood to do it, the people of Tulsa, Oklahoma, and surrounding suburbs and communities can be the loudest goddamn rock and roll people in the world. Woo! Too bad. You better believe that. I ain't just saying that to make you horny. Now, listen up. But also, he said, not only are they the loudest, but when they want to be, they're also the nicest. I believed him, and he believed him, and he believed him, but just for our own sanity, because there are a few officials of the law wandering around here believing that you aren't, we plan to prove beyond a shadow of a doubt, ladies and gentlemen.
Wow! Somebody threw a firecracker somewhere on stage.
When we hit this one part, I don't care if you're way up there in the grandstands or down here on the ground floor sitting in the mud, if anyone so much as makes one sound, one word, we're going to personally seat you if this thing don't get over until 5 a.m.
Party. Oh! Oh,
competition. Now all you want to run in, way over on the end. All the way up to the grandstand. All you boys up there, the cheap seats up there. All the way over here on the ground floor. All my good friends and neighbors over in here. All the way over to the middle of the way in the back. All you folks are gonna be group number one. Now from the middle here, all the way to the back, all the way over to the very end, all you folks are gonna be group number two.
What'd he say?
You ain't the guy in the red shirt. You're in my group right here, all right? Group number two. And group number one, you're gonna be my group.
Oh, shit!
Now, you're probably wondering, probably seeing how come they split this up, very simple. Because we're gonna see just which group can party the hardest.
Number two!
Will it be group number one? Or will it be group number two? Alright. We got group one. Alright, now I know you've been doing it all that time, but just one more time. Get that beat going. Group number one. Way up there, all the way. All right, all you gotta do now is repeat after me, as loud as you can make it. Good. King of the party. Sound good. King of the party.
Hey, you gotta fuck that
king. King of the party.
You can fuck.
Sounds all right. Woo. That ain't shit. Thank you. do it.